After that, there was nothing to do but let you play out your little scenario. And you are pretty good too, with the whole love-crazed, besotted, schoolgirl routine. Impressive, truly. The people in the capital were quietly convinced. Unfortunately, not everyone in the districts fell for it. I mean, you can know this, but in several of them, however, people viewed your little trick with the berries as an act of defiance, not as an act of love. And if a girl from District 12, of all places, can defy the capital and walk away unharmed, what is to prevent them from doing the same? What is to prevent, say, an uprising? Not yet, but they will follow if the course of things doesn't change. And uprisings have been known to lead to revolution. Do you have any idea what that would mean? How many people would die? What conditions those left would have to face? Whatever problems anyone may have with the capital, believe me when I say that if it released its grip on the districts, then in a fraction of time, the whole system would collapse.